Halo semua, balik lagi sama gue di Otakure Digital Pop Culture News. Oke, gue ada game baru sih, namanya Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Oke, kita langsung mulai ya. Kita start new game sini. Gue bener-bener baru mulai. Game-nya udah keluar sekitar berapa ya? Sekitar seminggu lah, seminggu yang lalu. Game-nya kalau lihat dari ini sih kelihatannya keren banget. Dari apa nih, desainnya, teksturnya segala macam keren. Gameplay-nya gue belum kurang tahu, tapi kelihatannya seperti action gitu. Oke, kita lihat dulu story ya.
Safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing.
Deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
I'm watching.
Why isn't she doing it? She's doing this for him.
Okay, ada sesuatu yang datang katanya. Gila, detailnya keren banget, teman-teman. Okay, gue diem.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking? Why aren't you looking?
Orang! Ada orang kegantung situ.
Up ahead. You see it too.
You promised you can't.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Hell. Turn back. Go back. It's not safe.
Gila. Dibisikin dari kanan kiri. Ngapain merinding gue.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Turn away. But it's always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far, far deeper.
Gila. Ini pembukaan yang keren banget, gila. Kalau lo pakai ini, kalau main game ini wajib banget pakai headphone. Jadi lo dibisikin dari kanan kiri, katanya lo ada sesuatu gitu. Dia tahu kalau kita ada di sini. Terus kita disuruh balik. Kalau enggak nasib kita kayak orang digantung-gantung gitu. Gila, benar-benar bikin merinding.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind? I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts. It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back. Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Oke, gue udah bisa ambil alih ya. Tadi dulu nih, gila, banyak mayat mana-mana. Tadi cuma tusuknya. Oke. Kita langsung jalan deh ke... Ini ada sesuatu sini.
Focus.
Apa ini?
Look closer. Look. Use your eyes. Why isn't she looking closer? She needs to look closer. Focus.
Tadi suruh lihat dekat-dekat. Ini gue udah dekat. Oh, nyet E, nyet E.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Do not forget my
story. Oh,
ditahan,
ditahan.
Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea, and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
Ayo lah, panjang banget. Nih aneh nih ngomongnya. Gak ada kertas apa, penyatet. Suruh ngapain tuh? Gue cuma ingat ada apa, mayat kebakar bakal ngarahin kita ke Hellgate, terus suruh nyebrang. Itulah. Oke. Gue ini kontrolnya enggak ada tutorial atau apa. Gue lagi coba klik-klik dulu. Ini sama kulit. 1 2 3 E. E itu buat action E. Oke, sip, buat tarik. Space enggak bisa loncat apa ya. Suaranya ini benar-benar sound-nya kita mantap banget. Jadi bukan detail gambar doang. Wah. Siapa yang datang? Siapa yang datang? Gimana cara ngumpet? Apa yang datang? Gila, sadis nih yang pengen dikasih tutorial. Udah mirip yang main Dark Souls ya. Masalahnya nih, gue di kanan kiri gue itu suaranya bisik-bisikin suruh get out tuh suara-suaranya. Jadi bikin horror juga. Oke, seperti kita mau gak mau harus maju ke depan ya. Di atas gak ada apa-apa. Ini masalah, kenapa tiba-tiba jadi gelap gitu. sama ini kursornya ngebut banget. Oke, kita coba ya, kita coba. Apa maksudnya dekat mana? Oh, shit. Kenapa ngebut from? Holy shit. Apa yang kami?
Hunger for life. Like a pack of wolves on a hunt. But she's not stopping.
Apaan sih? Terakhir lagi serunya. Apa tuh di atas ada? Sesuatu di sini, bayangan hitam. Notista ya. Gila. Kita cuman padahal enggak ada apa-apa. Tapi
across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
Apa sih kepala orang?
Dilihat.
Ini ada sesuatu di sini. Kita harus disuruh nyebrang ke ini ya, sebelah.
But she does remember that only the dead may cross it.
Ya, mesti cari jalan naik atas dulu.
That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path under it. Let's see, shall we?
Gila, mantap kan kemarin. Coba, ada sesuatu.
Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Gue kira ke Niflheim. Oke, nggak ada apa-apa. Seperti nggak ada monster. Up there, climb. What's up there? Gimana cara manjat? Bisa. Press di kanan, di kiri. Tutorial please. Ok. pasti ada caranya. Oke, kita lihat kontrol dulu. Kontrol, oh ini deh. Interact, move, strafe, look, photo mode, F. Interact, pencet F. Interact. Gue gak kelihatan ada attack atau apa ya. Kayaknya gak bisa berantem sih. Aduh, ini gila berisik banget ya, serem. Disuruh fokus.
Focus, and you'll see what happens if you focus.
What's hidden in? Oke, kita harus mundur.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
Atau ada lagi yang lain selain ini? Ada banyak ya, sampai satu-satu. Kita harus cari yang bentuknya kayak gini ya. Gila, banyak banget. Apa di sini? Ya pasti di sini. Focus and your planet inside sign. Ini ada nih. Bukan. Gua paling gak bisa disuruh nyari. Ngeliat-ngeliat begini. Tadi bukan ini ya, bukan dia. Kita masih cari lagi yang lain ya. Ini banyak yang kecil-kecil. Coba kita cari, benar-benar cari, benar-benar kita mesti cari rune yang bentuknya kayak begini. Bentuknya kayak M, ada silang nih. Cuma bisa ada satu doang yang gede itu. Itu di atas itu ada tuh, mirip di paling atas kanan. Gue lakukan di sini. Fokus and they are in plain sight. Cari tanda-tanda bentuknya kayak gini. Ini ada nih, banyak. Tapi di pintu. What?
Focus. You will find it. Look towards the gate. And the gate will open.
Bayangan. Bayangannya. Bayangannya mirip bentuknya, sialan. Aku cari di pintu. Gila, berapa menit tuh nyari?
Go through the gate. Go through it. It's dangerous. Follow it. It worked.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed, my people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Kenapa dia ke bawah?
Another voice joins us. make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are always here. I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge, pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that.
Bisa jatuh, gue kira gak bisa jatuh. Gila. Karena kita bisa gerakin kanan kiri kayak gitu. Don't fall, dia bilang. Tadi di bawah sana sekarang udah tinggi banget sini. Detailnya gila teman-teman. Detail hujannya semuanya. Ini ada lagi.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the old father cast her down into Helheim. And gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed. And with her, you must bargain.
Masih nego sama si Hela. Katanya si Dillion. Ini ada tangga di sini. Kita lihat dulu sana ada apa. Kita mesti ke sana ya, ke Helheim. Akhirnya kita lewat dari suara-suara aneh itu. The fight begin. Gue dapat achievement sih, tanda kemungkinan besar gue bakal battle di sini.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? A half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Ada orang teh.
Someone's here.
You're killing. You're going to get us. gitu, nangkis atau apa gitu. Ada lagi. Mampus. Ada lagi. Lari. Ah, kena. Ini gak ada darah ya. Cara ngindar gimana ya? Gue gak tau cara ngindar, gak tau cara apa. Kita hajar ya, hajar abis itu. Masih ada lagi. Spes buat ngindar gue. Lari. Wah, mati. Gila. Ini di seluruh game yang pernah gue main, ini mati yang paling parah. Bahkan kok masih ada?
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
The Dark Lord will grow each time you fail. Setiap kali gue gagal, Dark Lord-nya bakal. Oh, jadi kalau kita mati terus item-itemnya sampai ke kepala. Oh shit, our progress will be lost. Jadi kayak hardcore game. Jadi kalau kita mati terus yang item-itemnya sampai ke kepala, kita benar-benar ngulang dari awal bener.
That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Oke, jadi kalau kita mau masuk ke sana kita mesti masuk ke sana dulu dua itu ya, kanan kiri. Kayak kita emang harus mati awal-awal. Aduh, gila, tangannya seru banget. Kayak di sini ada sesuatu kita baca dulu.
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became A cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
Happy. ada sedikit humor ya. Oke. Tapi kita dulu sampai sini. Game gila keren banget. Dari grafiknya keren banget, dari suaranya grafik suaranya keren banget. Terus benar-benar ya, benar-benar terbawa gitu sama ini game. Gila keren banget. Oke. Tapi gue stop dulu sampai di sini. Oke, udah cukup lama gue rekamnya. Oke, jadi tadi namanya ya itulah, nanti di depan gue taruh di deskripsi, pasti ada di title juga ada judulnya, gue lupa judulnya, udah agak lama sih ini. Oke, jadi rekaman kali ini gue stop dulu sampai di sini, ketemu lagi sama gue di episode berikutnya di channel gue Otakure Digital Pop Culture News. Thank you all.